Hi, I'm Kirsty Meakin from Nao Nails. In this video, we're going to do an extreme sculpted wave nail. So I've already primed this nail. I've used the dehydrator, and then I've gone on to use the acid-free primer. Okay, now we're going to fit a sculpting form to this gorgeous nail. If you want to see the videos how to prep a nail, because I've missed it out on this video, if you click on the description box, you'll see a link for that in there. So I've popped it straight under the nail, making sure it's straight. Once it's, you know, it's straight, you can then close that form. Just like that. Right, so now we're gonna do this unusual shape. All of it's going to be in warm natural beige. You're going to start by getting a small bead of clear and adding a clear platform. Now with the warm natural beige, I'm going to start with a bead at the back. Gently pat that down at the back of the cuticles, not flooding the cuticle. Don't forget we need an apex. And all I'm doing at this stage is just bringing this down, making sure I've got the apex in place. And I'm just feathering the rest of it off. This nail's long, it can't be done in one bead. And because of the shape of it, it really can't be done in one bead. Okay, so on this side, you're going to pick up a bead. Bring it down. And we're going to create a little wave. Just on one side. So you want the first wave to be bigger than the second. And we're going to come up to about 3.5. I'm making sure I've got the rest of the nail structure. That's what I'm doing now, making sure I've got a straight side wall on this other side of the nail. Making sure I've got enough product. Do you know, I got stopped in the street the other day. I was just going to the trophy shop, pick up all my trophies. I'm joking, I wasn't going to pick up my trophies. I was going to sort out the trophies for the football team that I manage. And I got stopped in the street and said, the woman said, "Excuse me, do you do them videos for Nao?" And I was like, "Yeah." "I thought it was you. I watch all your videos, I do. Oh, I do. I'd love you do my nails, I would." So I was quite, and she was like, "I can't believe you're from Stoke." Stoke. I says, "Oh, I'm a Stokey." She says, "I feel like I've met a celebrity." Which was quite nice of her. She'll know who she is. I shan't say her name. So I'm just adding a little bit of product to the wave just to make sure it's, you know, got strength. I don't want it to break, do I? You know, it's got to have a bit of strength. I don't want it to be big, thick and bulky, but I want it to have some strength. I want it to last. So if you can see the top view of this nail, you can see how it bulks out at the side. We're going to pinch that in so it doesn't do that. Going to get rid of that bulk. Bit of powder on my finger so it doesn't stick. That's it, just like we're baking. Bit of powder on your fingers like you doing a bit of baking. that'll stop it from sticking. Right, I think we can take this foam off now. So I'm just going to release that. Pull that down. If anybody's wondering why I've only got gel polish on my nails, it's because I'm doing my nails tomorrow, live on camera, just for you. So I've had to take them off, so I've got just gel polish on my horrible nails. Filing this side straight, because this side is going to be just like a ballerina. Nice flat top, nice straight side. And then it's going to change into this shape on the other side. I'm going to do a bit of cuticle work here, just make sure that's nice and smooth. And then I'm going to get the electric file. And I'm just going to smooth this. Move the nail. And smooth out that top surface of that nail that drops down. And I'm just going to go round the outside of this nail and just perfect this wave. I'm just going to go around with a hand file, just a touch. Perfect it even more. I'm going to contour the top surface. From the top view, I still want it to look like a ballerina nail, and then it's just got this magical side for a bit of drama. I like a bit of drama in my life. Dramatic nails is the way forward. I'm just going to smooth it a touch, only a touch, with a buffer. Because what I'm going to do now is take the electric file and start to cut some shapes. I'm just using the tip of this bit just to cut a little bit out, and then I will change the this electric file bit to a smaller bit. Those little dents are giving me a starting point. And then I've changed the bit to a smaller bit. so I can go straight through the nail. I can start to create some shapes in this wave. Same again on this one. So be very careful when you do this. You should never go near the natural nail. Now I'm just going to buff over that just to make it a lot smoother. I'm just going to rub over this with some acetone. What that'll do, it'll slightly melt the top surface, but I'm going to rub it into these little holes, and what it'll do, it'll smooth the edges of your little shapes that you've cut out. Look at that. It's a bit sexy. That's a little wave nail, but we're going to add to this now and make this look even more gorgeous with some painted designs.